Rollup is a summarize modifier that lets you add subtotals to the result of summarize, which are computed during the process of grouping by. You typically use rollup to obtain subtotals, and then you create new columns using the isSubtotal functions in order to understand whether a given row is a subtotal or it's just a row which is coming from the group by operation. Let's see that with some examples. In this first example, I'm using summarize to group by sales, and I want to group by calendar year. But I also want the subtotal at the year level, and that is why I'm using rollup date calendar year. I also add a new column, year total, that uses isSubtotal over date calendar year. Therefore, the result contains 2008 and 2009, because I have a filter for 2008 and 2009, and also this new row that contains a blank instead of the year, that is the subtotal at the year level. And I can also identify that it is a subtotal because the year total column, which is computing using isSubtotal, returns true. You typically use rollup if you want in the same query to obtain the individual rows and the subtotal rows. You can use multiple columns in rollup, and in that case you obtain multiple subtotals. Here I'm doing the group by and the subtotals at the year level and at the customer education level. As you see, the result contains the subtotal for the year level and also another row which contains blank both at the year and at the education level, which is the grand total. The year total and education total tell me whether this row is a subtotal at the year level or at education level. Summarize does not support multiple rollups, so you can have only one set of rollup. Summarize columns, on the other hand, lets you specify multiple rollup using the rollup addisSubtotal modifier. Finally, you can use rollup group. Rollup group lets you reduce the number of subtotals by treating a set of columns as a group together. This is the same query that I did earlier with the rollup over year and customer education, but now rollup group is grouping year and education as a group. Therefore, I do not have the partial subtotal at the year level, I only have one total at the year and education level.